This is the next night. We didn't get any rain here in Des Moines, but in other places in Iowa, there was rain. Apparently Mother Nature didn't think we should have rain when it was lightning and thundering out. Oh, it's all really... focus or yeah, great. I hear birds still and motorcycles. Oh. Well, that's a rabbit, but thanks to my camera for whatever reason, I can get my hand in, no problem, but yeah, there, okay, I don't know. There's that at least. Bunny rabbit going up the neighbor's driveway. So yeah, no rain last night, no rain tonight either. Apparently severe thunderstorms are supposed to happen sometime today. Whether that will actually happen or not, I don't know. But it's very clear, and not necessarily clear, but it's nice at least, I should say. But oh, something that looked like lightning. Well, hey, maybe I spoke too soon. Maybe there will be some rain. But this is what it's been like. Minus the lightning, it's just been like that. Yeah, I mean, it smells like it'll rain soon, you know, that kind of wet smell in the air. Sort of been smelling like that all day, and the birds are, you know, making noise. Motorcycles. Such. But yeah, this is a. What's happening here? Just ordinary kind of night. Yeah. Who knows? Maybe it will actually rain later. I do not know. But anyway, I just thought this was interesting. Just to show how there has been no rain when it looked like it was going to, which happens in Iowa and the Midwest in general. I often say it's sort of bipolar weather. Just when you believe you know what the weather will be like, it decides to do the exact opposite. So you really can't predict the weather this time of year, or even any time of year, honestly. But yeah, I should probably stop rambling now. If it rains, it rains. If it doesn't, it might be for tomorrow. Or later today. It's past midnight now. But yeah. Anyway, that's all that is happening here. So, it's now beginning to rain after I just did that, not too long ago. As you can hear, maybe you can see I'm getting a little wet. So, finally there is some rain. Oh, there. finally we get rain. You know, I was just out here enjoying the quiet and the nice. And then it starts to rain. And, so, yeah, that's cool. It's actually quite nice. It's actually been very nice. It's not been too hot. Or at least it wasn't last night or yesterday. And it isn't now either. Of course, the rain's a bit cool, but that's fine. Yeah, this is really cool. So yeah, this is what's going on. So I guess I should probably stop this and then head inside, as it is raining now, slowly but surely. And that rabbit kind of went away. Oh. See you.
All sorts of fun stuff. Yeah.
Well, finally got some rain machine. This is a vlog of the rain in Iowa, specifically Des Moines. But it's somewhere closer if it's possible to go away. Anyway, I think that's about it.